When the doctors came out, they were visibly exhausted and shaken, and stained red with spattered blood. The birth had killed my wife, but the child had survived. I went to a room and saw the baby. I wasn't allowed to hold it, but I stood and looked at it through a haze of confusion and contempt. I took the child home and cared for it. Over time, it began to crawl and then walk. Over time, it grew cheap and bit me. I sat and watched him break every toy I gave him to play with. I picked up the cat, dead, after he threw it down the stairs and broke his neck. I watched him and felt the resentment grow, saying it was wrong to kill my wife. He was a thing of hard, with the man of the most vile being. So the human being was set to my age and born. He sat and took me to the book of things that were on the other. The book came and I no longer was willing to accept him after he fell from my scene. I broke some steel in his bed and put a pillow over his face. He was more sad than sickness. As he started to struggle for air, I saw a flash of something and felt a warm storm begin in my chest. I picked up the pillow and saw the knife in my stomach. The blood spilled across the floor and crushed my knees. Then he came to finish me with a knife in his hand and murdered